Oh my god. She can open. Hello, I'm here. I'm stuck in the box. Can you help me?
Of course.
Okay, la la. He said, la la. Oh my gosh, she looks so pretty. Hello.
They're big.
Yes.
The
super big.
Wow.
Her shoes look tied up.
Yeah.
Daddy, is that her necklace?
No, that's actually to hold her in the box.
She looks so pretty.
Is she pretty?
Oh my gosh, she looks so pretty! Oh my gosh. Her hair's... I love her hair.
So this is Belle, and this is Philippe.
What's a Philippe?
That's his name, Philippe.
What's Philippe?
The horse.
And that's Belle? Yeah. Now she see the bad castle. She saw the bad castle.
She saw the bad castle?
Yeah. And she pretend she goes her father.
Yeah.
She said she saw the beast.
She's looking for her father?
And she put her shoes
Belle is pretty cool because she can move her joint and her elbow and her shoulder. She can move her head sideways, but she can't move it up and down. She can just move sideways like this. And her legs can move like a real knee. And even her foot can twist. And then she can spread her legs too, which is pretty cool.
Like a ballerina.
Yeah, she can sit down.
So she can push her shoes.
Philippe don't really move too much.
How come horses can't have shoes?
Horses have shoes. They're called horseshoes.
She's already grown.
Oh.
She can marry the beast, but how come Gaston wants to marry Belle?
Because Gaston likes Belle, but Belle doesn't like Gaston. Who does she like?
Beast.
She likes the beast.
Why?
Because he's nice to her.
Because he's now nice to his father.
Uh-huh.
How come?
Because she thought his father was gonna hurt him. But Gaston wanted to hurt the beast. And Gaston wanted to hurt her father.
Why?
Because Belle didn't like him. Her hair's pretty.
Hold on.
Hey, Belle. My name's Batman.
Hello, I can fly, so I have a horse named Crispy.
Oh, you have a horse named Crispy?
Yeah.
Can I pet him?
Yeah.